I'm Brent. For me, hunting and fishing is not just about the harvest of an animal. It's about the challenge. It's about the adventure. It's about mateship. It's about getting outdoors where I feel most alive. This is Brenno's Outdoors.
Going on a trip away. It's Friday afternoon, just finished work, and we're gonna go see the taxidermy man. Jay's picking up his rug, and I'm picking up a fish that I got a fiberglass cast made of. So we had to go down the coast, and we figured, well, while we're down there, I've got some relatives that have got a farm a bit further down the coast. We thought, if we're gonna be down there, we might as well go and drop in there, and they've got rooster deer on this farm.
Sometimes.
There's not a lot of them, but we have seen them there before. So we thought, yeah, we'll go down and see if we have any luck down there. Probably not going to do a video, but if you're watching this, then probably something exciting happened and we might have a good story to tell. So, yeah, fingers crossed. On private property, obviously, a dairy farm. Here's my first rooster buck. I don't know what to say, I'm still in a bit of shock. Did not expect, we thought we'd just come for a little walk this afternoon. And then we actually got back to the car. Why are they sniffing? Got back to the car and then they got the little light out and swung it around, and about 50 metres from the car, this guy was just walking along. So, dropped him. There we go, that's Rusa. Nice. Oh. They're big bastards. God. There you go, first Rusa buck. Awesome.
Yes. Hello, Jake.
Take it away.
Right up.
A big animal, eh? My first rooster. Just amazed at how big bodied they are. Got plenty of fat on it. And a good eater. I'm trying to work out where it's shot, I think. Anyway, it's around there somewhere.
Can't see an exit.
Oh, yeah. Didn't run real far. Only ran about 10 metres and dropped. So, pretty good. Alright. Now the work begins. It's 10 o'clock at night. We're going to be here for another couple of hours, I think. So, better get into it. Alright, that's that job done. So I did back straps, all four legs, and it's all in there now. Oh, oops. Alright, so, yeah, thanks for your help, Jay.
Yeah, that was a successful drive for me.
Alright. Tell you what, I'll drive home.
I'll
I'll drive home.
We might see another deer on the way out. You want to shoot it?
No. One per night is enough.
Definitely.
Although, if we're not going fishing on Sunday now.
Good
stay. Mm.
Pretty clean.
Mm. A little
I could go for a swim in that.
Okay. Yeah. And you have a nice walk out.